this moment on to recognize me as the scholar of boxing. If you want to know any damn thing about boxing, don't go to no boxing experts in Las Vegas. Don't go to no Jimmy DeGree. Come to Muhammed Ali.
Those who named you Clay had no idea how malleable you would forge your destiny. Ali, we say your name. You were the greatest before you knew you were you. Injured a stone, made medicine seek you. Wrestled alligators and tussled away, but you never raised a fist against Vietnam. In the stance for humanity, the pebbles in shoes never wore you out, neither did the mountains. You shook up the world again and again. The former hostages in Baghdad remembers. So does the ring. So does the generation that saw a man lose what he most held there, but would not compromise for justice. You are remembered in downed knees and clenched fists. My people say, a warrior is known by his discernment of which battles to fight and ones to ignore. You chose your battles well. From the rumble in the jungle to the tree line in Manila, you handcuffed lightning and threw thunder in jail. We remember the man who would not eat the humble pie of defeat. This is how we remember you. Floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee. Their hands can't eat what their eyes can see. Say it loud.